you, and if your teeth are stained and discolored, you may not be making a great first impression. It's why a lot of people are whitening their teeth these days.
Yeah, but the question, which products are safe? Which ones are the most effective? Consumer expert Amy Davis put three teeth whitening products to the test. She's here with the results.
Yeah, so all of these products we found where else? On Facebook. Some of them just seemed gimmicky, so we wanted to try them out to see if they actually work.
It looks disgusting.
The videos are hard to miss, and the pictures of whites just too pearly almost look photoshopped. They're all pitching whitening toothpaste.
Whiter, brighter teeth are always better.
We purchased three of the most popular DIY whiteners trending on social media and gathered this group of ladies to try them out.
Smile for me.
Before they use the product,
it looks like a one on the top.
We measured the true shade of their teeth with this dentist tooth guide.
Okay, 2M2.
I've tried the white strips and didn't see a huge difference with those.
For our test, Val and Dusty are trying My Magic Mud Activated Charcoal. We bought it for $20 at HEB. Just add a small scoop of the charcoal powder on your toothbrush and start brushing. The instructions say you should do this every evening for 2 minutes, and it should not replace your regular brushing routine.
Okay, you're good.
It didn't feel nasty, it didn't taste nasty, it's just there.
The charcoal was also there on Dusty's lips and hard to remove from this white porcelain sink. Next up, Nu Skin AP24 toothpaste, sold by individual distributors online for $20. It's the only toothpaste in our test that contains fluoride. You're supposed to use AP24 twice a day instead of your normal paste. And Shelley Kruzleski says its vanilla minty flavor will make that easy.
It tastes really good, and it's not gritty at all.
Julia DeClaris tested Young Living Essential Oils Thieves Dentarome Ultra Toothpaste. This product is also sold by individual distributors for $11.51. It claims to be all natural without fluoride, dyes, or preservatives. Use it twice a day in place of your regular toothpaste.
I definitely taste Thieves.
They all used the products for 6 days straight and then checked back in so we could check their teeth.
Wow. Oh. That's pretty crazy.
Before we reveal the results, we asked dentist Dr. Kevin Yeh to weigh in.
Anytime there's not any fluoride in the toothpaste, I'm a little hesitant to recommend it.
Only Nu Skin AP24 has fluoride, and he has a warning about the activated charcoal powder.
It's basically kind of like putting sandpaper on your teeth, fine sandpaper.
My gums did feel a little sensitive.
Dusty found the charcoal irritating and too time-consuming. The founder of My Magic Mud told us she may be brushing too aggressively and that their product is ground so fine it is not abrasive. After 6 days of using the powder, Dusty's and Val's teeth brightened by 2 shades. The Young Living Thieves paste left Julia's teeth 3 shades whiter.
Yeah. Just less than a week. That's pretty amazing, I think.
And the AP24 with fluoride did the same 3-shade improvement for Shelley.
I really think it made a difference.
Fascinating.
Impressive results.
I thought so too, I know. So I was pleasantly surprised, and we'll be buying some.
I know.
All of
the frosting. Thanks, Amy, and thanks for our volunteers for testing.
Yeah, exactly.